But Peter and the apostles said in reply, "We must obey God and not men." The apostles of the early church paid a great price for their faithfulness to doing God's will. They made their profession of faith with their blood, with their suffering, with their persecution, and with their lives. But yet they felt so strongly about following God's will and not the will of earthly leaders that they were willing to make that ultimate sacrifice. You know, in our world today, there are many laws which we are called to obey. And some of them, many of them, don't pose any problem to us. I don't think any of us would have an issue with obeying traffic laws which protect our safety by paying our fair share of taxes and laws of that nature. But when there are laws which were imposed upon us which violate our consciences as Catholics, we are called to also make that sacrifice, to be strong and to stand up and to give our voice against those laws. Some of them are well documented, things like abortion and capital punishment, obviously, clearly violate our Catholic conscience. And though those things are legal, they're not moral in our understanding and in our faith. And then the most recent controversy, political today, that of the HHS mandate, which would force certain Catholic institutions to have to provide reproductive services to their employees. And many of these institutions are self-insured, so they would have to actually pay for those services themselves. Again, this clearly violates our Catholic conscience, and we should not remain silent. We may not pay the price, most likely we will not pay the price, that the apostles of the early church did with their blood and with their life. But I do believe that we are called, in a moral sense, to give voice to our Catholic teachings and beliefs, and that we should do all in our power never, ever to promote the violation of our consciences and our beliefs. And I do believe that we also will have to answer for that one day, for what we have done and for what we have failed to do. Amen.